Okay, I already installed the card, so that's the gap between the card with the casing here. So this is one long and heavy graphic card. So that's it. Time to turn on this machine and install the driver.